The town portal is messed up. It's better just to go to the map, I guess.
What do you want?
Okay, this would be a passive point for it. Okay, just need to put one more point in that, and that's druid filled out, I think. Yeah, 18 points is the max in druid. So next we start putting points in here, and we start with the shamanistic infusion. And we just go straight 8 points into it, because it gives us one attunement per point, and then the penetration.
Yes. God's be with you. Yes. God's be with you.
Yeah.
Okay, so what do we got here? Minion physical damage would be good. I think I want the mana, because the mana means more time in friggin' form. Here we go. This should allow us to get more idle runes when we kill the boss in this area.
Oh!
That's an upgrade for us. I need to go and put physical resistance on it though. See if we can get anything good out of this. We got the minion damage shard. This is still more health right now. Okay. I don't remember it being past the portal. I think up here is the only thing is no, there is still deal, okay.
That's it.
Yes. Good luck.
Welcome, traveler. May Eterra smile on you. Welcome, traveler. May Eterra smile upon you.
That's nice. That's an upgrade. Reason why this is an upgrade is because it's elemental resistance on it. Did it roll? Rolled at 13. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just replace that one. Just go with it. I mean, I can see about placing, like, attunement on here. Ran out of forging potential, of course. But we got one attunement on it, so that's even more damage. A shield, right? Ah, the slab. Okay. It's the... If I remember correctly, this is the unleveled, the shield that has no level or nothing, so you can use the shield from the beginning if you have one for any character. Gives a lot of health, it reduces your block chance, but when you do block, you have no damage. You get no damage from it.
Thank you.
I might have went the wrong way. I don't remember it being this direction, but they might have changed it. Yeah, this is really confusing me right now. I'm
well in there. Thank you.
but now we're going to be facing a boss pretty soon. And he's kind of dangerous as well. Was not the boss. He was just a really tough rare. Okay, go and get this one and then this one. Max that out. Back the other way. And face the boss. I can't remember if we have to head down there. Yeah, we do. This doesn't lead anywhere. It didn't before. But we can try. No, it actually let me kill this way. That's kind of cool. I think they open the up. I don't want to use my shaman if I don't have to. My friggin' form is like I'm trying to. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything that we want at all. Okay. Here we go, boss time.
Break deal have to be easy. Can you swim? The best time to learn is now. Get to the radio. Give a signal when you're ready.
Alright.
Ha! Not as cold as I'd like, but I enjoyed that.
You washed up safely, it seems. The problem is, she's deep.
Yes.
I'll hang back and cover our tracks. I'll only slow you down. Please, go on without me.
This is like way later in the game. You don't get this until you get a quest item. Like, I think in the next act to be able to come back and do the next you can get to there. Or is it the town up ahead? I can't remember if it's the town up ahead that you can get or if it's the next act. I thought it was the next act. That. So our next thing is to get 2 points into that. 2 points into that. And then 1 point into that. So it wants us to get 2 points into this. Okay. And then 2 points into this. Problem is the storm crows are the companions, and you're not really going to be healing the storm crows because you don't have the ability on your bar while you're in Spriggan form. But maybe the summon Spriggan is a companion, considered a companion. I'm not sure. Blessing targets a downed companion; it heals them for a portion of their maximum down duration. Okay. More eyes. Nice. So what do we got here? We have Wardome Potion use and Lightning Res. Vitality necrotic damage. That needs to... That... Yeah, that replaces that for sure. Poison damage for minions, freeze rate multiplier, fire damage for minions, and lightning damage for minions, and critical strike chance as well. Oh, I have these opened up as well. So I think I have to do that. So healing effect is in minion physical damage. Yeah, and this is Wardome Potion use, lightning res. Minion necrotic damage again. Okay, sure. With also some dodge rating. Alright. It's not until way later that you get some unique totems. And some builds rely on having, not totems, but idols. Some builds rely on you having the idols. Because you need a specific idol set, like, a throw paladin. I don't know if it's still paladin or if it's another class that uses it now, but a sentinel class who eventually specs into throwing needs okay. Problem is that's I lose a lot, all the attunement. That's a lot of damage to lose for just 3% critical strike chance right now. I think I'm just going to pass on that. But yeah, it requires you to get shards of throw damage and throw speed, but those are really, really freaking rare. And then on top of that, the throwing idols are... are really hard to get as well. If you're doing any kind of build, if you're thinking about doing any kind of build that does throwing damage, just know that it's one of the most rare shards in the game. It's not like top rare, but it is a rare shard that you're going to have to get into. Also, be careful in this section. These rafts that are popping up, they will never end unless you kill a specific enemy. They can overwhelm you if you're not prepared. I think I have to go, I may have to go back and get down. Oh wow.
No room.
Yeah, there's gonna be room because I'm taking that. That's a deal, especially for when we put on our summon Spriggan here at next level. We just need to get one more level and we can put on summon Spriggan. This is not the guy. These were not even in the game when I last played. Yeah, I missed it I gotta go back the other way. Get rid of the rats. If they're in the same spot that they were before, I don't know if they will be or not. If the thing is, it's basically one of those soul cairn things from the Imperial Act that you have to go find and get rid of, but apparently not here then. It's weird. Yeah, I don't remember that spot, so that's a thing. These guys, these wing carrions are very dangerous. Because they're basically two monsters in one. When it's in its first form, when you first fight it, it has, like, a lot of physical resistance. And then its worm deal comes out and has a shit ton of damage. Summon Spriggan's skill is 3 points into this here, and then 1 point into this next, right? No, it wants me to go down here 3 points. Okay, one more point in this, and then it wants me to max this out. Okay. And it has a degenerative.
Oh.
Yeah, I put the point in the wrong place, but it doesn't matter. Did they max that out in the air?
No wound.
I wonder if they would use that guy or something. The thing. And you're not going to kill him now. Watch out for him if you're melee. He's he does all three elements as damage, like a lot. This up here, but that's not where he usually is. He's he might be down here. He might be down here. Okay. All right. Let's go see if we can get it. I want to get it. Once you kill it, it doesn't come back. Well, it didn't come back in the before multiplayer. I don't know if he'll come back now with multiplayer or not. That was the wrong deal. Let's go up here. We'll just explore the whole place and then we'll find it. I need those gloves. I want the, in case I ever want to use any of the deal. What are we got? Okay. Yeah, I don't need that. I'll just grab that. That's a very specific rule for what you need. I'm not sure if it's still the same as it was, because if I remember correctly, you used to use that with the mixture of, you would just be lich guard and run around as a lich, all the time and have, poison damage in an area around you. That's Commander's Noble Gloves, that's minion damage, I need that. Glad I came back by and saw that. Two vitality shards out of it. It's hoping for all of them, but that's okay. Maybe this guy just doesn't exist anymore and these guys are infinite spawning. It's the only thing I can think of because I just did not see it at all. And then we've explored this whole place. So, yeah. We must have, they must have removed it. I keep on saying him, it's not a him, it's a, like I said, a reanimator guy. He had one of those Stonecairn things with him, but it was an actual skeleton mage guy, if I remember correctly. I too kind of remiss my traversal skill right now, but that's okay. I'm just gonna go here. I'm not sure. I guess they removed the infinite spawning guys, is why they removed him. Now that I think about it. Because I don't see them anymore. Like I said, they were infinitely spawning. They would come in forever. But they were gone. They're at the end there. Hi.
Now,
can you get across?
It's time. The oracles. The way to the oracle told me where the sigils were hidden. Hey, now. I've seen how you handle yourself. All you need to do.
Anything that says commandments on it is minion damage. I'll get rid of that to get this. That's the problem is that's a 3 tall, so I would have to get rid of a lot of things to use it, but it is very good. Max that out, and then I'm supposed to max this out. Okay. Death thing because they do explode when they die. I'm just gonna have to pass. I'm too full. Oh, I passed up the thing. I'm supposed to go and do this down here.
Let's see. Buried in the slums. She told me of the Emerald Nagasa.
Okay.
They were the same.
Oh, it'd probably be better not to go through his portal at the last one. He usually leaves a portal for you to take at the last one that teleports you, like, right in front of town. That out, then we put a point here, and then we put a point here, and then we max this out.
They're over there.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. Yeah, this, if you do the, when you do the Sapphire Quarter, he gives you a, deal.
I wish I'd seen it. I can only imagine how she feels.
While it doesn't give you an extra skill point in Spriggan, it does make them one level higher. I can't remember if it's this around this way or if it's around that way. Looks like it was around the other way. Okay. Okay. Well, we just crashed, so that sucks. The servers just went down. But that's okay. I need to eat supper anyway, so I'm going to stop it here, and maybe if the server's back up here in a little bit, we'll continue on. All right, thank you for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Y'all have a nice time, whatever time it is. And y'all